Hey guys, Reggie and Parker here with the quarterly update for what's going on in the youth ministry. We wanted to let you know that in the lobby there are going to be 3x5 cards with the events for the junior high and the high school ministry for January, February, and March. And we wanted to take the opportunity to remind you guys the heart behind this is we love taking the students outside of the church environment and giving them an opportunity to really build relationships and fellowship with one another.
And guys, as a part of that, we would love for you, the parents, to be a part of that family and all of us be on the same page. So we're moving to a new information system to stay in touch with you. It's called Church Teams. There's a QR code in the back of your bulletin. You can scan or you can hop online, ccboise.org, and go to the youth page. And you can fill in your information there. You can put each person in your family and the system will automatically update them as they move up in grade. So in order to text you, email you, you have questions for us, it's a great communication system we're moving to. So we'd love it if you would put your information in there. Other than that, that's what's happening with the youth ministry. We thank you guys for being a part of it. God bless.
Hello everyone. Our Awaken Worship Night is coming up and I'm so excited because it's always a special time for us to come together and to worship and to pray and to just see really what God has for us in that evening. So I encourage you to come out and be a part of that. This one especially though is important because it kicks off our week of prayer and fasting, and that has just been so instrumental in our church over the last few years, so just really giving us fresh vision and ideas for what God wants to do in and through our church. If you've been going through a dry spell or you're just really looking to seek God and want to know what His will is for your life, you need a fresh awakening, I just encourage you to come out because this is a perfect opportunity to start the new year in that way. We'll be meeting in the mornings and the evenings, and we will have childcare available in the evening sessions. And so just come join us in the sanctuary for either of those times. Hope to see you guys. God bless.